move. We're gonna show you the practical attack. If somebody attacking you with a baseball bat or stick or any stick, or cricket bat, I show you how you defend. All right, I'm gonna show you now with somebody attacking me. Okay. This cricket bat is gonna hit me. So you're gonna hit me here, and then we show you how you defend the cricket or some any kind of batting. Okay, hold it. Okay. Mostly the person hitting you either this way or in the top. Somebody hit you here, right? Okay. If you go back, the power of your opponent is hit you all the way. That's why you're gonna damage. Okay, do it again. Step forward. Let them go, but this hand, I already blocking the hand. I'm not fighting that one. In this position here, I'm easy to take it out because this hand, crossing this one, and then I just push that down, it's already take it out. You, for example, that one, see? Now, in this position here, if you back up, always remember, the power is there. If somebody attacking you, okay, go all the way forward. Concentrate the hand, not the back. From here, I already damage this. Because I blocking that way, same time, this one is gone. Because this elbow, he have a power there, this is gone. Because I gonna go it like that. I push that back, and then I bring it in. That's why you gonna damage the elbow. But this is very violent to do this one. But I just explain it to you that how you defend yourself if somebody hitting you, okay? We do it again. Somebody hit, go forward, okay? This hand, protect here. This hand, pulling here. All right? Very simple. That's a very good idea, okay? We repeat it here. Watch. Hit, forward. See, I'm backing already. My hand is protecting that. This hand is going in, I'm inside, now we have no more push, locked. Because this one is pushing forward, this one in. That's why this damage. Or take it out the stick, then you can reverse to hit them. I see another technique, how you defense that RST. Because this is light than the other one. Because the heavy one you can use like that. But this one, they can do reverse. That's why this is more a little bit harder to defense the stick for the right cricket bat, okay? Alright. Now, you're hitting me here, okay? Now, in this position, because it's very quick, okay? Do it. Go all the way here, okay? Lock. Same thing. Take it out. Okay? When they hit, okay? Go forward, right on. Okay? Don't touch the one. You're always after the hand. Grab it here, the same thing. Take it out. That one is yours. Always cut the elbow. This is how you do the stick fight. If somebody grab or hitting you like this, don't attempt to back up. Because why? Look at that. If you back up, the stick gonna hit you. That's why. Go forward. Catch the hand, not the stick. From here. This hand. Controlling it. Take it out. Very simple. Okay, move. Move. You okay? This is dangerous because if this stick is not releasing it, you're gonna damage the elbow. Watch. See, look at that. See, this one I'm holding it. That's why I push this down. This is like a chicken wings. All right. That's why. That's big idea to follow my footwork. Now do it again. If you just go like this, it's not work because the power go lower. That's why you have to go inside so that the force is going that way. Do it again. Look. See? Even without this hand, but the hand, I'm controlling it. This hand, you can do something there, but I don't want to hit somebody. That's why this hand is controlled to take that stick out. Very simple. And then hitting back. Okay, guys? That's the idea. Please. watch this video and review it again. That how you do it, the footwork, how I hit, how I dismantle it, that's the way it works. Not just, oh, I watching this, no, it's not gonna work. Do it, watch it properly, repeat and repeat. Now you will learn. And thank you very much. Please subscribe.